Today, colleges across the nation, including St. Cloud State University, are required to release their annual security reports to students. The report includes crime statistics for the prior 3 years and campus security policies and procedures. But this wasn't always the case. The Clery Act was established after a tragedy at a university in the late 1980s.
The Clery report actually originated because of the death of a co-ed at Lehigh University around 1986-87, where she was sexually assaulted and murdered in her residence hall room by another student. From that has come what is now known as the annual Clery or Campus Security Report, and that's the data that we provide, and it's required by the Department of Education, by all colleges and universities in this country.
SCSU released its 2009 security report last week, and Public Safety Director Miles Heckendorn says the results are nothing to be alarmed about.
As the actual, what we call the violent crimes or Part 1 crimes, the numbers are fairly consistent. They're low, which is a very good thing.
In order to keep the campus safe, Heckendorn advises using common sense, being aware of your surroundings, and taking advantage of on-campus resources such as these blue emergency lights. Reporting in St. Cloud, I'm Raquel Hellman.